heard him say before the religious. We have so much to thank the Lord for, but just recently, actually last December, Charity gets a phone call. She'd gone into the dermatologist for a regular checkup, and she gets a phone call, and out of nowhere they tell her that they think she might have cancer. And so we are right in the middle of tour, right in the middle of all these incredible things the Lord is doing. And from the minute she told me the news, I just felt in my spirit, I felt like the Lord said, Ryan, you're gonna believe the report of the Lord. Mm-hmm. And so I knew that the Lord had a calling on her life that's incredible, and that the enemy was not gonna be allowed to come in and steal, kill, or destroy anything that the Lord was doing. And so for a couple months, we had to go through lots of different tests, lots of different doctor's visits, sitting in an oncologist's office where, you know, you never expect to be sitting, where we had to sit for a few months. But every time we'd walk through the door of the office, I'd grab her hand and I'd say, baby, we're gonna believe the report of the Lord. And thank Jesus,
yes.
He's a healing God, mm-hmm. and He is so faithful. And so a couple months later, we get a phone call again, and they say, there's no cancer in your body anywhere. We don't really even know why we said that. And so praise Jesus,
yes,
He is a healer.
God.
He can still heal, He still delivers, He still saves. And so we have so much to be thankful
yes.
for, that she's healthy and well. Praise
super
Jesus.
Grateful. Thank you, yeah. Jesus.
Well, I guess it's not too late. No, no. What